Once upon a time, deep in a dark forest, there was a manor house. The manor itself, home to some extraordinary, and some would say most influential characters the world has ever seen. However, such distinguished persons are being held captive in the house against their will. These characters are known to you as Little Red Riding Hood. The Three Bears. Rumpelstiltskin. It has now come down to you to release them from the grasp of the old house. By doing this, the world never again will forget their names. Explore the manor, and you will find three damaged books, each belonging to one of the characters. Repairing these books, then returning them to the outside world, will save the characters. But beware, mistakes will be deadly. Now, go forth and save them, one and all.